In this video, we're going to go over the structure and function of plasmodesmata. Plasmodesmata are microscopic tubular extensions of the plasma membrane that go through the cell wall and connect the cytoplasms of two cells next to each other in plants. Most cells in a plant are interconnected through the plasmodesmata. These connections form the symplast and the symplastic pathway, which is where materials are able to move between cells through the cytoplasm. The joined cell walls form the apoplast and the apoplastic pathway, which is where materials are able to move between cells through the cell wall. A single plasmodesma consists of a tubular gap in the cell wall of two adjacent cells. The two adjacent cells are separated around the plasmodesmata by their respective cell walls and a middle lamella. In the center of this tubular gap is a tubule of endoplasmic reticulum, joining the endoplasmic reticulum of the two adjacent cells, called the desmotubule. If we looked at a cross-section through this plasmodesma, then you can see that within the desmotubule is a central rod. The gap between the desmotubule and the plasma membrane is called the cytoplasmic sleeve or cytoplasmic annulus. The membrane of the desmotubule and plasma membrane are lined with globular proteins, which are connected by spoke-like extensions that create smaller channels along the plasmodesmata. The space within these smaller channels are called central cavities. The function of the plasmodesmata is in forming a pathway for small molecules and other substances such as plant hormones to move between the cytoplasm of cells. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button.